feel very honored to win Best of Show, and I'm really, really thankful for the opportunity that this college has presented putting together a community college show, because I think they're really right. There's a lot of students out there that are making amazing work in community colleges, and they're just hungry for these opportunities, and we were really, really glad to run into this show.
I love music deeply. So making instruments out of clay has been a really good direction for me to take lately, and I think it's something I'm going to keep doing the rest of my life.
The last medium of this pod is lava. And you have to do it all with metal and wooden tools. And one of the most important tools is wet newspaper. So it's 2,000 degrees, wet newspaper. So it can get pretty intense.
Both were done for one of my drawing classes that I took this past summer, and George Surratt is kind of the one that inspired these. He did a lot of art with the sunsets on and kind of capturing the silhouettes of things.